think about.
Stephen Williams for over 10 years, and in that time, I've seen him help so many people, whether they are homeless, have addiction issues, or if they are struggling with hunger. Stephen goes out of his way to make sure they're taken care of. If it's addiction issues, he makes sure that they have resources that they can access to help them overcome those struggles. If it's homelessness, he either provides a bed himself for them to sleep at night, or he makes sure that there is somewhere that they can lay their head and just take a bath so they can even just be clean, you know? And if it's hunger, he never sees anyone go hungry. I've seen him give his last dollar to make sure that somebody can get something to eat. Stephen Williams is the real deal, and he is so selfless in what he does.
Hi, my name is Robert. I have had the opportunity of meeting Stephen Williams at one of the lowest points of time in my life. I was in the streets, I was homeless, I was a drug addict. And I had to resort to some of the lowest things that a person would ever have to do in life just as a means of survival. Stephen approached me and it was really just a confirmation that there really truly are some genuinely good people in this world that don't want anything from you but want to do what they can to help you out and to help you overcome some of the worst predicaments that a person can find themselves in. It was truly a blessing 13 years ago when he ran into me at nighttime. I was sleepy. I hadn't been asleep in days. And I just remember a voice coming into my head telling me, someone's coming. Someone's coming and someone's gonna help you. And I just remember being extremely exhausted and Stephen approaching me and just asking me, you know, why I was out in the streets. Had I ate? Had I slept? And I told him no. Just out of the sheer kindness of his heart, he gave me a place to rest my head for the night, to just have a place to sleep and eat.
Hello, my name is Oliver. During my travels to US, I had the opportunity to meet Stephen. I was blessed to observe and watch him close up his love for people and his concern about their lives. One unforgettable occasion was an event he did in the city of San Bernardino at the Way World Outreach Church, where he held a Proposition 47, which he spearheaded and worked with, public defenders from Los Angeles and Riverside and San Bernardino counties. So over 1,000 people showed up and got their criminal records expunged or reduced to misdemeanor. And over 200 people gave their lives to Christ.
Sometimes people try to label you, and they'll try to hold you to your past.
I was part of that experience, and I will always relish this incredible moment. Please help Stephen Williams do what he desires to do, and that is to give people a second chance.
I'm Jay Flynn, Gas Food Truck ATL. I just wanted to talk to you about Stephen Williams, my big bro. I've known Stephen for 22 years, and he has always tirelessly helped out brothers and sisters who are in need. That's why the Stephen Williams Foundation is so important that it comes to fruition. He always puts other people's needs ahead of his. I've seen him help so many people over the years. And the Stephen Williams Foundation is very important so that he can continue to give his gift back to the world. Thank you. I love you, Steve, big bro.
Steve started his ministry with me at probably 14 years as I was in the middle of the darkest times of my life. Walking homeless in the midst of my addiction. And I was approached by a man named Stephen Williams, and he ministered to me and really brought me and showed me kindness and really brought me in as a brother. And I'm truly, truly thankful for his contribution to my life.
A panel of movie stars paid a special visit at Dorothy High School. They were there to encourage kids to love and respect each other and inspire them to do better in school.
I love you so much. I want to see what happens to you in 20 years. So I pray to God that you get your education.
We're here today for one reason only. To inspire you to look within yourself, to understand how important it is for you to be the best that you can be.
Ray Santiago, Tichina Arnold, and Regina King were among the stars speaking at the school today, and it was a message well received.
My name is Danielle Arnold, and I'm here today to talk about my friend Stephen Williams and the Stephen Williams Foundation. Stephen and I have been friends since we were children, growing up in the same church, and I can safely say that I know him as well as anybody. Stephen has always been very passionate, sincere, and authentic about his service to people who are homeless, who are struggling with drug and alcohol addiction, and who are re-entering society after being incarcerated. He is so sincere and has such a heart for the destitute of our society.
Hi, my name is Stephen Williams. Thank you for listening. I know that this has been a rough year. We've all dealt with loss and so many things. And life is not easy. It's really not. I know what it is to be young and have two parents who are drug addicts battling alcoholism. I know what it is to be left home alone. I know what it is to have a father who's incarcerated, a mother who's incarcerated, and myself. I know what it is to overcome obstacles. I know what it is to graduate from UCLA. I know what it is to thrive, and I know what it takes to make it. Since the age of 17, I've been helping men and women. Maybe over 300 people have lived in my own personal home. But I understand, and I believe that no one is a stranger, that if someone crosses your path, there are no coincidences. If I can help you, that's what I'm here to do. Saying that, we need to stop the recidivism rate, this mass incarceration. The recidivism rate is 97% of men and women who go to prison return, which is unconscionable. In order to do that, we've got to provide housing. We've got to provide tools that will help people to navigate. And that's what the Stephen Williams Foundation is doing. Providing skills, education, housing, opportunities to end mass incarceration, and to give people the ability to thrive. We can do it. We can do it if we come together. So I'm asking you to please become a partner with the Stephen Williams Foundation. Your donation is tax deductible. We are a 501c3. If you'd like to donate, please go to the Stephen Williams Foundation. That is Stephen, S-T-E-V-E-N, WilliamsFoundation.org or .com. God bless you and thank you.